Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Neo. So, in today's episode, we are going to be delving into Deep in the Shadows, the mission. This is a main mission, storyline mission, I think. So maybe we'll get a little cutscene at the start, which is why I started recording now. So let's find out. Oh, okay, we just get text. Fancy. Welcome, Hanzo. It is good for you and your friend to come. Sir Willem, was it? William. So our name is William, not Neo. What the hell is the deal with the Neo thing? Where is that name coming from? It's driving me crazy. Alright. Sir William, was it? I am told that you have a certain measure of skill in dealing with yokai and monsters. It is with these abilities in mind that I have a favor to ask my son. Nagamasa, what, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues, and I have not heard from him since. I would go to his aid myself, but my body is not what it once was. Will you go and save my son instead? Of course, my friend, let's fucking do it. In the north of Kyushu, beneath the mountain of Nakatsu, lies a complex warren of limestone caves created by eons of erosion. Bold rogues make their home in its shallowest levels, but even they fear to tread into its deepest fancy. Ooh. We do get a cutscene. Excellent.
Kitty!
Cat clock. Hanzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasa to mousu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
What?
Washi ga tsuite yaru.
Oh, nah. I would be freaking out way harder.
しかし
Arrogant little cat. I like his eye patch, though. That's pretty cute. Alright, that was different.
Okay.
Maybe we'll unlock that little cat as a guardian spirit. Nope, looks like we still just got Kato, but, I mean, they wouldn't give us a tab for it if we weren't gonna unlock more, right? Alrighty, chaps, so, I realized that I had quite a few of these samurai skill points, so I went through our spear tree and unlocked quite a few little talents. We got some more combos for our low stance and some more combos for our mid stance, as well as I replaced the parry skill with this sweeping, like, knockdown skill in mid stance, because I just cannot seem to figure out parrying with this fucking spear. At any rate, let's just show off that in combat rather than going over it tediously slow, because I don't really even understand the mechanics anyways. So all of that is done, let's get into the actual fucking episode. How about that? Hey, buddy. Nah, I don't need to waste arrows on you. Okay. Let's try out our mid stance since we pimped it out a little bit. Oh, sneaky, sneaky! Ow! Fucker! Hey, whoa, that's different. Huh? Not what I was expecting. That's for damn sure. But it seems to be effective. So while guarding, you do that and sweep their legs out. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. I love a lot better than that weird little parry thing where we just twirl the tip of our spear for no apparent reason. Alright. I know some fucker's gonna try and push me off this ledge. Hello. Got it. Got it. Oh, I see a birdie. You dropped a spirit stone down there. That's awesome. Yeah, I discovered in the last episode that if you shoot the birds... Whoa, what the fuck? Right? What is this, Wario's gold mine in fucking Mario Kart? Why are there bats flying at me? That was a pretty obscure reference. I'll be impressed if anybody gets that. Finish him! Finish him! Sweep! Nope! Sweep! That's awesome! Oh my god, I like that so much better than the shitty parry. Oh, that's fantastic. It's hella slow, but good. Die! Sorry, there was probably some clipping there. That was hella loud. I'm just celebrating after finally having my voice back. It's sick for days, man. Whoa, this is not going where I thought it was going to. Hang on. Backtracking. I don't feel like getting lost. Okay. Okay, what's this? Whoa! Motherfucker. Yeah, fall down! I love it! I love it! Oh my god, it's so good! Ow. Ow. I'm not, but the ability is. No, you don't. No, you don't. Don't you dare. Don't you dare waste my health potion. Hey, fall down, please. And the beautiful part is that you have to be guarding to go into it, so you just, like, choose your moment. That would have been better if I did it, you know, but you see my point. Woo! 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 That is a small little dude with that axe. He's a little man. Fuck! Ow! Ow! No, 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 you don't. Fuck! Fuck! Getting bad. Alright. I need familiar territory. We're going to low stance. Yes! Alright, there we go. There we go. We're back. We're back, chaps. We're back. Whew! Got scary for a sec. Got real scary. Alright. Let's do this revenant. Let's do it. Alright, we got dual katanas. I don't know really shit about fighting these yet. Right. I know katanas are very fast. Tripping him is going to be difficult. Oh, yep, yep, that's going to be difficult. That's for damn sure. Alright. We'll go back to low. Come on, bitch. On back. Kick. No, 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 no. You stop that. You stop that right now. Hey, I got the title Revenant Slayer. That feels pretty good. Did we go in here yet? No. No, we did not. Huh. ammo. That's always good. So is there anything up? Let's go up first. Start eliminating pathways. Yes, there is. The door seems to be locked. So we'll go around and unlock that, presumably. Let's just preemptively block. I think we're good. I think we are good. Got another revenant. Excellent. The revenant slayer is here for you, motherfucker. Oh, hi, kitty. Follow the top of the wall. What the fuck are you talking about? Stop distracting me. Damn cat. Frustrating. How do your gay little katanas stagger me more than my giant fucking spear staggers you? Alright. I'm gonna have to come up with a better strategy for this, because that ain't working. Oh, not good, not... Oh, why do I suck so bad? Why do I suck so bad? Okay, that's fine. It's fine. We were close to the beginning anyways. Right, let's take out Axe Face. Yeah! There we go. Are you taking a little nap on the ground, buddy? Taking a little nap. Damn it, I'm lost. Freaking blind lead place. So there's a fool around this corner here. Whoa! Okay, bye! I wonder if I still get the loot from that bird I shot. Probably don't, unfortunately. Fucking Oreo Goldmine. Alright. Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Effective? That is effective. Whew, okay. Alright. We're getting it back. Getting it back. Take out this asshole. Oh, you fucker. That was my bad. That was my bad. Kick! Stab! Went through here, right? There's a little cave on the right. Oh god, that hurt a lot. Bomb! Whoa, that was dope! On. There we go. Right, I gotta figure out how I did that flippy thing. That was freaking cool. I'll practice that off camera after this episode. Right. Hey, Doge. And we are back to the Revenant. This asshole. That just does not work. This works, motherfucker. Lay down. Teach you to kill me, zombie piece of shit. Hey, have a shuriken. How's your ankle? There we go. Why was that so hard the first time? I want to break this table. Rifle ammo. Fancy. Now we just keep on trucking. Oh. What do we have here? Nope. Not doing it that way. Nice. Oh, that was bad timing on my part. Whew. 5 healing items. Not too bad. Woo! Okay, come on. Hey, I have a bomb. Another summoner's candle, and we got another revenant. What level? Level 12, and it's a katana wielder, of course. Hey, I have a bomb. You are a fucking katana user! Urgh. Yeah, kick! Stab! Come on, bro. Aim. Well, that went well. Looks like this is the only way to go. Oh, I hear someone. Just going back it on up. He's just a little sissy. He thinks he knows shit about spears, but he don't. Woo! 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 Yeah. Good attack. You're so brave. You're so strong with your big old axe. Ow! Fucker! We don't need to waste an arrow on that. Bye! Nice, alright. Alright, so this does something. We don't know what, but it does something. Body right there. Do I have to drop down to get that? Suppose we can circle back. Let's head this way. Huh? Okay. Everything feels like a trap in this game. Earth amulet, neat. Fuck this pot. So we got several options. Nope. Big boy. Good attack. Yeah, fall down, please. Hey, that works just as well, buddy. Thank you. Shotokin! Shotokin! This looked like it dead ended, so let's run in here first. I didn't expect to find a hot spring here. Why don't you try it?
Okay.
It's your hot spring. I'm done. Let's take a little bath. Alright, that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Got a trophy spa healer. So the only path remaining is this pond. Anybody in here? Nope. Antidote. Rogue armor. Okay. Use a little stamina, please. Yeah, the Revenants are so smart. They, like, know how to PvP fight. You know, obviously makes sense with the design, but it's impressive, is my point. Ooh, 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 no! No, you fucking... No! Fucking game with your... Ow! Don't give a shit. Yep, Wario bats. Neat. Fuck you. Yeah. Speed running. Ah! Uh-oh. Did I take a wrong turn? I really hope these things cause LOS. Ah! They don't! It didn't work at all. This may have been a really genuinely dumb idea. Wait, no, this is another side room. Fuck, okay, I have to heal. No blocking. No. Okay, I'm just gonna. Yeah! Bitches! Bye! Oh. Okay, we're good. Do you see that? That was a pretty legit little speed run. I'm a little proud of that. Bye! Let's just chill in the hot spring for a second. Catch our breath. And where's... Okay, Kato's up on that ledge. I can see my sword. Just because, fuck you, buddy. That's why. Because fuck you. Oh, you ain't dead. Now you are. Uh, Oh, that's awesome. The spring puts a little hot on us. We're getting plus 27 health every few ticks. Every few seconds. A tick. Blah, blah, blah. Words and stuff. Difficult. Yeah, let's just make this easy. Big boy. Oops! Fuck that up real nice. Kick. And stab. Alright. So if we're just blocking. Stronger, bitch. I can out-trade you. Yeah, I can out-trade you. Not that you really had a much of an option there. Maybe let's do this one and then fight in this room? I don't know. That ledge scares me, though. That death sucked. Have a bomb. Have a bomb. All right. This is easy. Just need a little old stamina. Ow, you fucking dickhead! Hey, Kudama! Number one. Pretty sure it's a 7 per mission. Could be totes wrong about that, I don't know. Okay. That room was just fine for fighting, I think. So we're just gonna take him all back in here. Fucking dickhead. You fucking dickhead! Oh god, I hate katanas! You're such a bitch! Oh my god, this is bad. I'm not sure what the correct strategy is for this. Let's just try a different stance, I suppose. Hey! The old jabby stabby can work! The old jabby stabby jump back. Okay. Simplest strategy in the game. Occam's razor. I know that doesn't really apply, but you see the point. Well, that made that a lot fucking easier. Alright. Let's.
Oh, no, no!
Oh my god, I just had a heart attack. Just had a heart attack. Oh, really? What? Come on, let me rest. That's dumb. That I don't like. So... You fucking little cunts! Ha 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 ha!